And so we're probably gonna wanna head to... I'm gonna go ahead and talk to Uncle. This music, this guy sucks. Time to see the most rootin' tootin' cowboy you ever did see. Good pony. Yeah. That was the most cowboy shit you done seen today. Yeah, oh, it's Uncle, alright. Nah, it's totally Uncle. Meanwhile, Arthur just shat his pants. No, sir, I do not, but you just happen to be in my way. Thank you. cocaine and chewing gum? What? That can't be accurate. Oh, here it is. $1 a can. Damn, that's good. Times of Wild West Justice. You gonna go whoop his ass? Oh, hell yeah. This is the place, right? Damn, he went down in a hit. Where'd he go? Do I know? Oh crap! That's a bust.
Thank you.
The chewing tobacco. What's up, dude? My hat! Oh, now you're getting it. Damn, you're gonna whip my ass. Happening. Let me pull out my gat. Why is it raining now all of a sudden? This is for my hat!
Stop! Stop! Please! Please! I beg you, stop! Come, sir. You won the fight already, surely that's enough?
Business isn't it, you?
Business? No business, sir, but please, I beg you.
Not gonna go get my hat?
Who we found sniffing about goes
Can I go back in the tavern and get my hat? There we go. That's what I want in my hat. There you are, Arrow, but... He's a good pony, huh? That's right, you're a good pony. This is all about. Looks like it's in here.
Jim Boy Callow. The guns set free from ever having to speak to him again.
Well, you're starting to understand something very important.
What's that?
The Zaws and Gunslingers. Win-win, freedom for glory.
That's brilliant. I'm gonna write that down, if I may. What's your name?
I don't have it.
You are a gunslinger.
Not really. When folks who need shooting, I try to shoot in the back. All that other stuff.
But you fought duels.
Once upon a time.
And you ain't interested in fame.
I don't think so.
Strange. But you like fortune.
I'm sure.
Okay. Well, forgive me, mister, if I seem a little desperate. I am a little desperate. This book, I gotta make a thing of it. And, well, there's a whole list of gunfighters. Legends, every last one. Emmett Granger. Flacco Hernandez, Billy Niven, Black Bell. Maybe you can go and speak to them. Ask them about Callie. Any of them get uppity, shoot them. I can't believe I just said that.
You want me to go and find some sad, deluded fools like you? Ask a team of greatest.
They get up.
Shoot them?
That sound a lot worse than it did in my head. A lot. Half the proceeds of the book, if you help me get it. Oh, get forward.
Okay.
And there are notes on the back of those portraits that should lead you to it. I imagine we'll be stuck here upon your return. Here are some other flophouses.
Wrong thing. Let's see. Where are we headed to now? Suppose I can go to the sheriff's office and pick up some bounties. Or is that the more of a post office thing? Alright, whatever then. Oh. Hosea told you that Swanson found something down at the train station by the lake. Oh, God, I mean, gives us something to do. Design this, pants grab. Oh, it's gonna be a long ride. What's up? Okay. Get the fuck out of here as quick as I can. I wanted to go see if I could help. Before you cross the railroad. What it do, fam? Can't hitch up here? Okay, yeah, I just had to. There we go. Alright. You stay here and hang with the homies. What to do, fam? How much is this? That's what I'm saying. How much has he had to drink? So, I'm gonna go get me some breakfast. And when I get back, we'll pick up where I left off. I'm gonna put my controller to charge a little bit in the meantime.
Cross things are I think.
You can choose. I think these three.
Yeah, they're over here. They just pulled up in a car to these buildings. They're gonna have to push to us again though. But they're at these buildings over here. Oh yeah, there they are.
This place is dangerous.
Oh shit. Ooh. Hey, you're right, they are pretty good at shooting.
This place is dangerous.
I broke shield on one.
Oh god. I'm
running, running. I think one's pushing me. To the water. Reloading. I'm gonna try to go for their good player. Hold on.
Water is down.
Okay. I see their good player. Hold on.
This place is dangerous. Careful not to get open fire.
Fuck, he has no shield now. I can't go for him. Their good player is behind this rock over here.
One's crossing water.
This place is dangerous. Careful not to get pushed.
Good player over here.
Keep up.
He's on the roof.
I'm pushing. Oh shit, yeah, on me. Man, the rock where I said.
This place is dangerous. Careful not to get burned.
Getting shot at by both.
Help!
This place is dangerous. Careful not to get a direct hit.
I need to shield up. They're gonna have to push us.
I got another girl down.
Good job.
Restoring shield.
The guy in the roof was
reloading.
Okay. I don't have any more shields.
He jumped down from the roof.
He's gonna
get
rest. He's gonna rest. He's gonna rest.
No
fucking not. This place is dangerous. Careful not to get burned.
He has low armor.
He's gonna have to get really close to it. We had
I they're behind the mountain.
I
this place is dangerous.
He has no shield. He's gonna have to push right now.
It's 8.
Does that ever run out?
It's 8 p.m.
It takes a while.
This place is dangerous. Careful not to
get burned. Got him.
Reloading.
There's one player, yeah. Yeah, yeah, go.
Because I need armor.
Yeah.
Fix your clock.
Bandaging.
Almost done. I need to find shield rechargers. I'm going to walk around this area over here.
Level 2. Restoring shield. Need it full.
I'm going to try to look for the guy. On me.
This place marks my bullets.
It's a bot.
Oh.
Yeah.
I'm shocked at how long those guys last.
Actually, I mean, that's what you said.
Friends. One's
plenty. Nice kills, guys! Now we have Papa.
Grand chasing with y'all today while we talk.
Papa.
Grand chase. Sorry.
Can I take this stuff?
It's your club to go to the future. Well, what do you think?
Papa will carry us.
Yeah.
They give me milk personally, if you know what I'm saying.
Oh my gosh, straight from the source?
Yeah. Mm-hmm. He has four of them. It's kind of weird, but. Mm-hmm.
All girl team.
Girl bosses. Oh my god.
Oh,
bar, I'll give you guesses.
I got a
porcupine.
I got a fucking Uzi. Fucking.
Yeah,
yeah,
love
you. Know in Girls Frontline, that's a pretty cute gun.
I need
gun.
A lot of data if I stream.
So you shut your
face. Can you unlock a new character? I got the healer. But no. Maybe come back next month and I'll probably have a new character, Hugo. That's how long it fucking takes.
I'm trying to play this game with you.
No, I still need to buy a sim card, though. Isn't that expensive? I don't know.
That sounds like a you problem.
Like,
fortunate for you both, we're being gentlemen about this.
Same goes for you.
So, how you two know each other anyway? Don't seem like the likeliest of friends, if you don't mind me saying.
We go a long way back.
And now you're his chaperone?
I guess it's something like that. Can we play? Okay.
He can't be no real clergyman. He committed about 5 cardinal sins just in that chair you're sitting in.
I think he used to be. He's drifted a little in recent years. Life is a challenge to all of us.
Can you imagine him at the pulpit? If he could stand up.
On the 4th day, he turned water into whiskey, and I don't remember much after that. He's a decent fella going through a bad time. Disrespect him again, and you'll find yourself in a bad time, too.
All right, all right. Just trying to have a little fun here. It is a game, after all, mister.
I want it.
Check.
I'll check. Check.
So what are we looking at, fellas?
How do you like this?
Ah, well.
I'll take it.
Gentlemen. This is getting too rich for me.
Sit down.
Oh, I'm done, friend. It's been a real education. Come on, Rip. Where is he? Where'd he go?
Who?
The Reverend. Where it? Excuse me, gentlemen. Reverend! Reverend Swanson! Where'd you go? Off him.
You'll keep. You stay out of it.
Get your hands off him now, you son of a bitch.
What the hell is your problem?
He's with me.
Oh, this just became personal. Stomp him in the nuts. Shit. Homie, if you don't stop, I'm going to shoot you. Wait, what happened? God damn it. Tying up loose ends. Tying up loose. Tying up loose ends, that's what I'm doing. Now I gotta go fetch my hat. Where is it? Shit. Gotta stop pulling out this strap. Oh, my horse's stamina gets better. God damn it, Reverend. Dang gummit.
What the
I lost my hat because of you. A hatless cowboy is no cowboy at all.
Let's get you home. Home. Hey, that's a wonderful idea. I can have tea and Margaret.
Margaret, who's Margaret?
But...
bye, bud. Luckily.
Take your way to salvation, my friend.
Oh, what happened?
Just usual.
Poor bastard.
Exactly.
Well, thank you, Mr. Morgan. I'll keep an eye on him.
He was lucky this time. You're lucky.
Yo. I have my hat back. I am once again a complete cowpoke. Who? What it do, Hosea?
Nearly 1,000 pounds.
God.
need me.
Of course. Let's go.
Where are we heading exactly?
Up to the Dakota River. Might take a day or two.
I can do it, but...
Me too. Been a rough couple of weeks. Need anything?
I got my hat.
Oh, you still ain't replaced Bodicea?
This one's okay. Ain't no Bodicea.
I've been meaning to offload this big Shire horse for a while now. Unruly bastard.
Where'd you get him?
Some big loudmouth bastard tried to rob me without riding, so I... Well, you know how it is.
I see.
Let's take him to Valentine. It's on the way. Sort of. There's a decent dealer there. I'll unload him, you can buy yourself a new horse. Put your saddle on and let's get going.
Hopefully I can get Arrow Butt back. I don't want to lose him.
How can I help you?
I'm in the market for a new horse. Something strong and fast.
Well, you're in the right place. I got some beauties in at the moment. Yeah. What about this one here? You looking to sell?
I sure you.
I want Arrow Butt.
No. No papers.
Of course, that's gonna affect what I can pay. But, good luck's it. Fella, who's been looking for a decent workhorse like this for a while. Pay a good price. Otherwise, I can always stable him here for you. Yeah, take a look. myself a deal. And a fine new horse.
I hope so.
I don't sell anything other than good animals. You have my word on that. Here are your papers. Not me. You and the brush. Some treats.
Appreciate it.
This fellow well. I know he's gonna look after you just fine.
All right, Buttercup, you and me. All right, Buttercup. It's you and me in this world of. To be frank, Hosea, I'd rather you be sure. Oh yeah, his cores are nowhere near as good as Arrow Butts. What's that? Wrong thing. Jesus. What's that? Wait, no, stop. It's not what I wanted to do. Shit, sorry, Buttercup. Oh, I done. Well, I just smoked that rabbit's pack. I mean, if we managed to fade this bear, the camp could eat for a while.
Thank you.
Legendary bear. Bro, this bear's gonna run my pockets. Hosea, why don't you have your strap? He's gonna magically call your rifle like Mjolnir or some shit. Time to pull the blinky out.
know what, Arthur Morgan? I'm a little old and beaten up. You can have it.
Who is
it? It's a Mac. A man in a bar. Well, I stole it from him. He said it told him where to find some real big animals.
Thank you.
It's a pleasure. You saved my life. I think I'm going back to camp. Lick my wounds. You coming or you gonna track that monster? No?
I'll come with you.
Let's get going, man.
Have to go get arrow butt anyways. Far cheesy, Hosea. My horse is fucking gone. Arrow butt's gone. No dirt on you, Buttercup, but there's only one horse for me, and that's Arrow Butt. Ooh, I can finally do bounties too. I should try doing one of them to earn some scratch. Okay, first of all, you can't go starting out conflict any more than I already have. Do what? Oh, you know what? That's probably where Arrow Butt is. How much time do you got?
Get aboard! Proof we ain't a land of savages! Proof we're here for each other!
but now this here is my haunts right here. Look at his coat. It's all shiny now. Man, I'm glad I could get Arrow Butt back. His coat, it's all shiny. Wonder how much I can get for this first set of bounty. All right, buddy, you just stay here and chill. There you go, buddy. Use a good horse. There you go. I mean, yeah. That's an important point. I got it. All right, Arrow Butt. Let's ride. What it do, fam? Oh, look at the good boy. Now that is a mighty fine.
temporary wall.
Alright, just this.
Oh shit, sorry boy. So bad. Oh shit.
I'd be happy to help. I'm a healer, you know? Nickelback. Finest medicine in the state. Game's over, mister. Put your hands up. Taking me? What for?
Apparently that stuff you're pushing is killing folks.
That's crap. I'm a healer. I got an order. I speak to spirits. I'm a scientist. Folks keep real angry for no good reason. This is a mistake.
Keep your hands up, Peter. They only want you to question.
I have to insist. This is a mistake.
Don't be afraid.
Hold on.
God damn it. Thank you. You're gonna be suffering for my foot in your ass when I'm done with you. Yeah, whatever. $50.